I get to see thousands of high school quarterbacks from across the country each and every year. And one of the biggest things that I see is that their throwing mechanics are flawed and almost fatally flawed. So if you want to have a consistent throwing motion or one that you can be successful with consistently, I'm going to give you a few of the keys. But first, I'm going to show you something that many people are teaching across the country, and it couldn't be any more wrong, and I'll tell you why it's wrong. So I see a lot of kids around the country. Coach will teach them, start my throwing motion, the first thing I do is go here, right? So that's vertical L. This is the position that you will need to get to in your throwing motion. However, if we start here, that means when my hip starts going to the target, my shoulder starts going to the target, and I can't get enough energy to the ball. I'm robbing myself of vital energy that I need when I have to drive the ball or to have a consistent throwing motion and not be injured. So what I want to do when I'm throwing is load up my back leg. For me, I'm right-handed, so I'm thinking inside edge of the right leg is where I'm going to have the pressure. And the first step is driving from there, getting to equal opposite. So equal opposite is get this tip of the ball through our target. The next step is engaging my core. So this tip of the ball is through the target, but my core is more engaged. So you almost see my back shoulder pad going to my target at equal and opposite. So the next step is what differentiates this throwing motion from the first. We drive our hip first, and now we get to vertical L. That gets our hip in front of our shoulder, creating more torque and energy. Now from here, I end up chasing my hip. So I'm driving my hip from this loaded position all the way to the target before my shoulder, and my shoulder is chasing my leg. So if you've ever hit someone with a towel before, you'll see the front of the towel go before the back, and that's what's caused the whipping motion, and that's why it hurts. Same thing when I'm throwing. We get here, hip, vertical L, and now I get all the energy coming out of this tip of the finger through the football. Now there's many successful quarterbacks with bad form. They just got good at being bad. How about we be good at being great and maximize potential to be the best quarterback that we can be?